Hi, Hillary. Hi, I'm Karen with Film Courage.
What made you say yes to the role of Eve?
But to be honest, I was pretty excited to be getting work as a deaf actor. Really exciting to be part of this film with such a wonderful cast and director. And I was drawn to the story as well. All of the complex issues and the character has so much going on that's really exciting for me as an actor. So it was pretty easy to say yes.
Do you have to see something of yourself in a character to play it? Do you almost have to see something, even if it's not likable, but something about yourself in a role?
Sure. I feel it was easy for me to connect with her vulnerability inside. That was very easy for me to connect with. She was the only deaf person in the group and felt like an outsider. So that's, as a deaf person, that's pretty easy for me to access and to feel on a personal level. And unlike so many people, I can relate with the feeling of being angry or frustrated about what's going on politically in the world. Those were things I was able to relate to my character.
And lastly, the film deals with anarchy and people's thoughts, rights or wrong. Do you feel that people can still get things done in the world without taking extreme measures?
Yes, I do. I think people can accomplish so much without violence, absolutely. I mean, look at Gandhi and Martin Luther King. I think, peaceful, civil disobedience is the way to go without hurting people.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.